Hey neighbors, I actually did read your old comments, and there's one part where Wally is pregnant listener now. Y'all wanted part 4, so I'm gonna give part 4. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. Neighbor, you should not be moving around. You've been feeling so sick and you've been throwing up all day. Relax, darling. Don't overwork yourself. Remember, you're pregnant. You can't work a lot while you're pregnant. Let me do the stuff. Okay? Here. Sit on the couch. I'll get a blanket for you and some hot cocoa. Okay? And I'm gonna put a movie on for you that you like. Okay, here's a blanket covering you. Ah, there you go. And here's your hot cocoa. Don't thank me, neighbor. You're pregnant. I'm supposed to take care of you. I love you too, neighbor. Yeah, let me put the movie on. There you go. What's wrong, neighbor? I think I'll make some, I don't know, mashed potatoes and some steak for dinner. Yeah, I thought you would like that. Remember, neighbor, you're pregnant. You're supposed to take it easy. I know you want to help, but this, let me do this, okay? I love you, neighbor. You watch the movie, I'll do the dishes, okay? Okay.